You ready for my fairy king?
Nope, but I guess I have to be.
After the great king rat from yesterday?
Yeah, apparently the rat's a liar.
Right. Sounds like the guitar's going backwards. Ended in a way where you thought there's gonna be at least one more note.
I know.
And it didn't end in that one note.
That ending was wild. What the heck? It really sped up and then
fizzled out.
Ended abrupt.
Oh, you think it was abrupt?
After that last note, I think.
Oh yeah, like you're just waiting for the note and
that's it. It
right. Wow, it has been a long time since I heard that
really?
One. I couldn't even tell you when.
My goodness, the layers in that song, their voices just kept
Yeah,
over top.
have you noticed that they do a lot of the layered voices with multiple singers,
Yes.
harmonies and stuff like that, but the guitar does the same thing.
Yeah. I did notice that.
There's a lot of guitar, multiple guitar tracks playing in harmonies and stuff like that, and he did a lot of that. Brian May did a lot of that. He's known for that.
That's
And I'm pretty sure that was him singing at the beginning before Freddie Mercury came in
Was
to
it?
sing with him. I'm pretty sure it was.
I like that one, man. Wasn't ready for that. I really wasn't.
It's like hearing a style of music you've never heard before.
And I haven't. The way it sound is so different from everything else.
'Cause you're used to listening to what? Eminem, right?
Yeah.
And what else?
I'd say Eminem rap or like R&B really, but
You're
none of this.
absolutely literally discovering
A whole new sound.
a whole new sound
Yeah.
in rock and roll. 'Cause you've heard quite a few rock and roll songs, especially
Right.
215 of them on this
Yes.
channel.
But like I've never took time to actually do it like we're doing now.
It's like nothing you've ever heard. It's like
Yeah.
that for everybody back when they heard this.
Yeah, 'cause you had to have talent.
It sounds experimental.
I wonder if they just are like in the studio and they just try something and they're like, "No, I'll just put it on there."
Was it this song or the last song where it just right near the end it stopped and they just started clapping? That might have been Great King
That might
Rap.
have been crazy. Yeah.
And then the music started going on again.
Yes. Oh my goodness, this music is amazing.
Well, if you've been missing out, DJ has listened to the first few songs of this album,
Love them.
and he's moving on to Liar next, the next one on the album.
Yeah.
And this is the first time you're hearing any song on this album.
And yeah, all of them.
So make sure you don't miss out on tomorrow's Liar. Be subscribed.
Notified
Petrified.
and horrified.